Hey, Bravo! Did you catch El Chu's latest movie?
Was that the one where he saved the orphans from the villainous long-haul truck during a mudslide?
No! This one starts out with El Chu helping a carrier that's surrounded by mines and out of fuel.
Fear not, dear carrier in distress. Capitan El Chupac Juan is on his way for a full-throttle rescue.
Clearly the work of the bad guy villains.
Well, they will not get away with it.
For I, as the good guy hero, shall get my trusty Magneto Gargantuan.
Prepare to witness as I, Capitan El Chupac Juan, will deliver your fuel units. Oh! I must be careful when bringing the fuel. There are nasty, no good air mines out here. My shame!
Perhaps I shall take the scenic route while delivering the fuel to its destination.
One more aboard the Chupac Juan Express! Oh! My shame! Tables have turned. Once again, the wind is pushing me towards victory. Now I am locked and loaded. Little mines, you are mine. Perfecto.
I must be very careful when triggering the pins on the giant mines.
Attacking a giant landmine is like bowling. You must first select your cannon, then aim at the right pin. Touchdown! Perhaps I should try this bowling sport before making such a metaphor. Excelente! Ha ha! Sí! ¡Excelente! Bien.
perfecto.
¡Excelente!
Bueno.
¡Sí!
Bien.
¡Adiós!
¡Perfecto!
¡Excelente!
Now, all I must do is... land.
I have arrived safely. Everyone may rejoice.
Now that was a good movie.
Really? I didn't buy the volcano's motivation.